So all you need is a resistant band, and you need to hook it up to a pillar, something like that. And you prepare yourself. This is boxing related, so he's gonna show out the punches. So what you see down here is he's throwing explosive punches. If you see, he's trying to explode it out, regardless of the resistance given by the resistant band. Alright, you can try it out with exercises for badminton, racket sports, golf, hockey, floorball, all those kind of sports. You can try it out because it requires a lot of the twisting. Alright, you can try it out with both arms. This is boxing related, that's why he's in boxing stance. Otherwise, you can change your stance to normal stance or according to your own sports and try this out. Okay, so this is another exercise which also trains on your explosiveness with your power. So all you need for this is medicine ball. What weight is according to your own intensity of the workout you want it to be. So all you need to do is stand in your sports position. For boxing, you stand in your boxing stance and throw out the punches. Okay. All he's doing is also twisting the torso all the way in and then picking it up again and throwing it in. So your breathing technique will breathe out when you throw it out. So each time he throws out the ball, he's breathing it out, and that's the right breathing technique you need. So we hope that you actually learned a lot from this video and you enjoyed this video. Please do subscribe our YouTube channel, King of Strength Boxing Gym.